Well, this is the best underground band for Wolves in the Throne Room. That's our band. It feels really great. I'm all tingly everywhere.
Like that feeling. Obviously, we're celebrating metal here tonight. Can you describe for you guys what the true spirit, the essence of metal is?
Dark, tribal, and disturbing.
Never thought we'd get an award. We didn't know there were awards like this until we were nominated for this award. So, it's surreal. It's cool.
Continue touring, have a good time, work on the next record, make good connections with people all over the world, and play music.
In terms of that next record, can you tell us what you're hoping for from it? Kind of what's generally inspiring that, when we're going to get it?
We're in the infant stages right now. We're just writing riffs and seeing how it goes.
I love Cradle of Filth. I loved them when I was a kid. Dusk and Embrace, awesome album. So that was, I didn't even know he was going to be here. I didn't know he was introducing us, so that was cool.
Favorite record of all time? I don't know about that, but just lots of good bands. I love Catatonia, Brave Murder Day. It's one of my favorite records ever.
We're celebrating what metal is, but there's also inevitably a big discussion about what the genre is going to become, the ways in which it's changing, it's fusing with other forms of music. How do you feel about the future of metal, particularly when you see some of the young acts like yourselves here tonight?
It's not for me to say what the future of metal is. It's just people doing what they want to do, and people like different things, so they can stick to what they've been doing and enjoy that, or try something new. That's, I don't know, people like different stuff, so it's not for me to say.